Hello and welcome to another video. So today I'm doing kind of a different kind of video, and that is because I'm doing a vlog. Today I am taking you guys with me to go shopping, book shopping in Madrid. So I hope you enjoy. I'm actually just going to check out a couple of shops here and there because I have to go to Madrid anyway to accompany my brother to do some stuff. So I thought while I'm there, I can just go buy my best friend's birthday present and I'll show you guys my favorite book shops and comic shops in Spain. So let's go. Hello, so it's a couple of hours later. We already went shopping, everything happened, and now I'm going to tell you guys what I did. I'm gonna show you where I went. So here are the goods. Let me tell you guys how I got them. So we got on a train and we went to the middle of Madrid and stopped at Sol, and then I wanted to show my little brother my favorite manga and comic book shop in all of Madrid, a little store called Otaku Center, and we just looked around for a while. I kind of looked for some things that I might want to get my friend, but since I already had a plan, I didn't get her anything. I regretted that later on, and you'll see why. So in this store, I actually got a lot of stuff because I finally got paid for the first time by YouTube. So instead of like saving up the money like a normal human being, I spent it. So let's see my haul. Okay, so the first thing I got were some volumes for Noragami. Now, I really, really, really love these series. There's an anime, but it only has 2 seasons. So now I can finally read beyond what happens in the seasons. And I got volume number 1, volume number 2, volume number, wait, what am I saying? 11, 12, 13, and volume 14. Now, if you've read this, please let me know if Hiyori gets to be like on these parts, because she's the main character, she's a narrator, but she hasn't gotten one yet, and it's so confusing, and I'm actually mad. And then I guess you could say that I went kind of overboard with this one. I got 7 volumes of Kimetsu no Yaiba. I already had 1 through 3, so I bought number 4, number 5, everything is falling apart. Number 7, I do have some gaps in these because they didn't have all of them, so that's sad. I'm not gonna be able to read them yet, but I have them. Then we skip to number 10, number 11, 12, and 13. And that means that I have, wait, 7, 10. I have 10 out of 23, so I'm almost halfway there, and that makes me so happy because before I only had 3, so I still had a lot of them to go through, but that's it. That was my little manga haul that I did. Thanks to you guys for watching. It's literally, I paid for these with your views. So thank you so much for watching and leaving likes. It's always very appreciated. And yeah, I'm just so happy I could go on this little binge because I usually do not buy this many at a time. I usually buy like 1 a month. So it's really nice to be able to buy them all together so that I can just read through them, because if I read them 1 a month, then I forget everything that happens. So this is a great haul, honestly. I am so happy, and now I'm just gonna spend like the next 5 hours or more probably reading through all of these. Okay, let me know in the comments down below, did I go overboard or do I deserve to treat myself? Okay, so that was the first store. Let me talk to you about the second store we went through. So the second bookstore I went to is one called FNAC, and that is basically like the Spanish version, well, not the Spanish version, the Spain version of Barnes & Noble. It's not the Spanish version because it's actually French, but it's the biggest bookstore in Spain, and it's the one that everyone goes to. I love it there, it's incredible, there's so many book options. Unfortunately, there's not a lot of like English options, but in the one I went to in Madrid, there's almost like half a floor dedicated to English. There's not a lot of YA, but there is enough, so I was satisfied. I unfortunately did not buy anything else because, you know, I don't want to throw away all my money in one day. I mean, I might spend it out tomorrow, but at least not all today. And that is where I bought my friend her birthday present, at least part 1 of her birthday present. And that is this beautiful figurine from an anime called Dr. Stone. It's her favorite anime of all time, so she's really gonna like this. Don't worry, you guys, I'm gonna post this after we give it to her, so it won't be a spoiler. So that is basically everything me and my brother got from that one. Past me, also, I forgot to mention, at the second store we went to, the big bookstore, there were like a lot of sections dedicated to Pride books and then Pride graphic novels, and I was really happy. I was not expecting that at all, and you know, the first one I saw, I'd read almost all of it, and half of it was basically Heartstopper, so, you know, but the other one, I like them, and maybe there's like a few new recommendations that I might want to read. I thought I was neat, so, good job, Snack. I mean, you could do better, but you did good. And then we go to the third store we visited, and that is a Chinese supermarket that was nearby, and I wanted to buy these cookies. Do I look stupid if I probably look stupid if I didn't find like a reference picture on Google, but I wanted to buy them. They're from the manga I mentioned before, Kimetsu no Yaiba, and it had like a really nice tin, and she really wanted them, and they were kind of expensive, so that would have been like a really cool present. They look tasty too, but they didn't have them. They only had another kind that didn't have like such cool packaging. It was just cardboard, and it was basically like panels from the manga, so it wasn't worth 11 euros. But the other one was, I did like the tin as well, so that was a real bummer, because if I had known before, if that had been the first store I'd gone to, then I would have been able to pick something else out from the other ones that I went to, but no. So I think one of my other friends is going tomorrow again to see if there's anything else, because they really played us. It's so sad. So that's it. I'm really glad you guys could come with me today and check out some cool Spanish stores, even though, you know, I don't focus this channel as much on manga and anime as maybe I should. Let me know down below if you are a fan of either of those, and maybe I will make more content about that and the ones that I like, because clearly I'm a fan. So yep, let's see my haul. It's heavy. Okay, so this is my little haul. Thank you guys for coming with me and I don't know, being there and helping me be able to afford all of these in one go. So please leave a like if you like this video and click subscribe if you haven't already. Please comment down below if you didn't watch, if you enjoy anime, and if you do, which is your favorite, and click that bell button so you get notifications every time I post a new video. I post videos twice a week, so that's every Monday and Friday, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, bye! I saved this shelf specifically in my reorganizing my bookshelf video so I could add new mangas to these two series when I bought them, and you know, it happened quicker than I thought. I filled it up pretty quickly, so I think the TBR shelf isn't going to last much longer.